everybody, and welcome to the Pontiac Silverdome. There is certainly electricity in the air. It's a lot different than the regular season.
This now is what it is all about.
Back goes Kramer to throw right now. Long for Willie Green. He adjusts. Touchdown! What a catch by Willie Green! Erline back to throw. Fires to the near sideline. Intercepted. Melvin Jenkins. 40, 30. Near side 20. Melvin got a block. Melvin Jenkins. 41 yards. And the Lions have a defensive touchdown. Steps back left, fires it in, six, open Green, touchdown Lions, Willie Green, his second of the day.
And what a pass by Eric Kramer.
Eric Kramer, short drop right, fires for Moore, up, touchdown, Arvin Moore. Away to Berry off the right, Berry to the 45, and bumps to the 40, breaks it, 35, 30, he's gone, unbelievable, touchdown Lions, Barry Sanders. I tell you what, every time we talk about Barry, we say that's the greatest run, that's the greatest run. That might have been the greatest run. That was unbelievable.
The Lions are starting their celebration over on this sideline.
Detroit wins it 38-6. They go to play the Redskins next week.
Does not go well.
Short, sweet. But how I feel right now, this is for the city. This is for Detroit. They deserve this.
Yeah,
Let's go! Ball out on three. 1, 2, 3. Ball out! Now we hit! It's war time! Your brother gonna have your back today!
Yeah.
Play with that swag and come out here and leave no regret!
Yeah.
Leave no regret!
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Win!
And it's electric in here. They know how this community, how this state has rallied behind this team, and they want to give them something to cheer about tonight.
Ford Field looks fantastic. We have never seen it look this good. Why? We've never seen the Lions with a home playoff game in this building more than 2 decades. Tonight, they've done it. They've got a game right here. Win or go home. Listen to this. That's Jared Goff. That's our guy. It's exciting. This is exactly where you want to be. This is where we've dreamed about being. So let's do this. Lions and Rams. Craig Reynolds back deep for the Lions. He's going to let this sail through the back of the end zone. Goff looking out over that defense, turns, fakes the give, sets in the pocket, got a lot of time, drifts left, now he throws, it is caught. That is Josh Reynolds, another former Ram, inside the 35 and down to the 30-yard line he goes. Big hitter right there from Goff to Reynolds, 24 yards on the play. Goff looking out over that defense, turns, fakes the give, sets in the pocket, got a lot of time, drifts left, now he throws, it is caught. That is Josh Reynolds, another former Ram, inside the 35 and down to the 30-yard line he goes. Big hitter right there from Goff to Reynolds, 24 yards on the play. Montgomery, the single back behind Goff again. Jared up under center. Takes the snap, turns, gives to Montgomery again, nice. Steps to his right, into the end zone, touchdown Detroit Lions! That's the way you open a playoff game! 75 yards straight down the field to the end zone. Montgomery, the single back behind Goff again. Jared up under center. Takes the snap, turns, gives to Montgomery again, nice. Steps to his right, into the end zone, touchdown Detroit Lions! That's the way you open a playoff game! 75 yards straight down the field to the end zone. Fair catch called for by Trammell, though. And the Rams will take over, throw in 25-yard line. Out will come Matthew Stafford. Stafford leans in. There's the snap. Wants to throw. Left side does. It is incomplete. Wanted Cooper Kupp. Well covered that time by Fatu Melifonwu. Second and goal from the 6. Kupp goes in motion to the left side. Stafford's got it. Looking left, looking left, looking left. Pressure comes. Now he throws. End zone. Incomplete. Aiden Hutchinson was bearing down on Matthew Stafford in the pocket. And there's the snap. Stafford back. Blitz comes. Stafford throws. It is up for grabs. And incomplete. Fluttered in the air. The Lions couldn't get under it. The Rams will send the field goal unit out. That's a nice stop for that defense. Goff takes, turns, fakes the give, sets in the pocket, looks, goes, got complete, gives, shakes a man at the 45, gets to the 40, darts to the 35. He's got a first down to the 33-yard line.
Man, that young man can stick his foot in the ground and change direction so fast. He is so dangerous if you get him out in wide open space.
Goff takes the shotgun, snap back and looking, throwing deep middle. It is caught. Inside the 20, that's Reynolds again to the 15. Reynolds down to the 10-yard line. It'll be first and goal for the Lions from there. Goff takes the shotgun, snap back and looking, throwing deep middle. It is caught. Inside the 20, that's Reynolds again to the 15. Reynolds down to the 10-yard line. It'll be first and goal for the Lions from there. Jared leans in. There's the snap. Fakes the give. Nope, gave it to Gibbs. Straight up the gut.
Yes,
to the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit Lions. Oh, baby. Jared handing it off. Gibbs taking it home. And the Lions are up 13-3. Jared leans in. There's the snap. Fakes the give. Nope, gave it to Gibbs. Straight up the gut.
Yes,
to the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit Lions. Oh, baby. Jared handing it off. Gibbs taking it home. And the Lions are up 13-3. Craig Reynolds checks in at running back. Goff out of the gun, takes the shotgun snap, back looking, throws. Little comeback route to Amon-Ra, makes the catch, slips the tackle, inside the 30-yard line, dives down to the 27-yard line. First down Lions, nice grab, nice work after the catch as well. Johnson made the tackle, but that's a 14-yard gain. Craig Reynolds checks in at running back. Goff out of the gun, takes the shotgun snap, back looking, throws. Little comeback route to Amon-Ra, makes the catch, slips the tackle, inside the 30-yard line, dives down to the 27-yard line. First down Lions, nice grab, nice work after the catch as well. Johnson made the tackle, but that's a 14-yard gain. Goff's going to work out of the gun. He's got Montgomery to his right on fourth down at about a yard and a half. Shotgun snap. Goff back. Goff looks. Goff pumps. Now throws. End zone. Yes. Caught. Touchdown, Detroit Lions. Sam Laporta. He's back. He's playing. And he's in the end zone. Dan Campbell rolls the dice. Jared Goff pays it off with a dart to 87. Goff's going to work out of the gun. He's got Montgomery to his right on fourth down and about a yard and a half. Shotgun snap. Goff back. Goff looks. Goff pumps. Now throws. End zone. Yes. Caught. Touchdown, Detroit Lions. Sam Laporta. He's back. He's playing. And he's in the end zone. Dan Campbell rolls the dice. Jared Goff pays it off with a dart to 87. 30 minutes of football left. One team moves on. One team goes home. If the Lions win, they know this. They'll be right back here at Ford Field next week for a playoff game. First things first, though, they have to find some way to win this one, leading by four as the second half gets underway. Goff works out of the gun. There's the snap. Jared back. Jared lofts it right side. Caught by Amon-Ra. 40-yard line to the 45. Stop and go at the 50. He's hit and taken down at the 45-yard line of L.A. What a throw by Jared Goff that time. Goff works out of the gun. There's the snap. Jared back. Jared lofts it right side. Caught by Amon-Ra. 40-yard line to the 45. Stop and go at the 50. He's hit and taken down at the 45-yard line of L.A. What a throw by Jared Goff that time. 54-yard attempt. Hash mark right side. Spot down. Kick away. It is up and it is good.
Yes.
Michael Badgley,
yes.
I see you. 54 yards,
yes.
And the Lions extend their lead to 7. That is clutch. 54-yard attempt. Hash mark right side. Spot down. Kick away. It is up and it is good.
Yes.
Michael Badgley,
yes.
I see you. 54 yards,
yes.
And the Lions extend their lead to 7. That is clutch. Third and 8 for the Rams. Stafford takes the snap back, looking, floats it left side. It is incomplete, out of bounds. Receiver went up, could not come down with it. Intended for Cooper Kupp. C.J. Gardner-Johnson in coverage out there, and the Rams will send the field goal unit out.
You're a bad man. You're a bad man. Come on.
Goff turns, fakes to Montgomery, sets in the pocket, looks, in trouble, boots right, looking, he just throws it away in the direction of Montgomery. Second down and 10, Lions from their own 25. Goff takes, gives to Montgomery over the right side, finds some room, gets to the 30 to the 31, got 6 on the play, it'll set up a third down and 4. Rams showing pressure, Goff takes the snap, back, looks, throws right side, it is high and incomplete, and the Lions are going to have to punt it away. Long count, there's a snap, low snap, he picks it up, Stafford back sidearm throw, it is caught down at the 34-yard line. Gain of 6 on the play, it'll bring up a third down and 4. It is going to be a hold against L.A., you got to move him back out of field goal range, right? It's going to give him another shot at third down, but you got to move him back. Stafford, couple of steps towards the line. 5 on the play clock. Matthew leans in. There's the snap. Stafford back and looking. Pressure comes. Stafford steps up, delivers downfield. It is knocked away. Incomplete. Intended down there for Nacua. Cam Sutton got a hand on it. It is fourth down, and the Rams will send the punting unit out. Stafford, couple of steps towards the line. 5 on the play clock. Matthew leans in, there's the snap, Stafford back and looking, pressure comes, Stafford steps up, delivers downfield, it is knocked away, incomplete. Intended down there for Nacua, Cam Sutton got a hand on it, it is fourth down, and the Rams will send the punting unit out. Remember, the Rams are down to one timeout. That could become a factor here. Now Jarrett leans in, working out of the guns. Got it, wants to throw. Does right flat, got it complete to Montgomery. Slips a tackle, Montgomery's got the first down. Out to the 30-yard line to the 31. Good work after the catch that time by David Montgomery. Goff turns, gives to Montgomery. Montgomery right side. The Lions are a first down away from locking this up. Here we go, Goff works out of the gun, second down and 9. 2 minutes to go, there's Goff, back, looking, throws, it is caught. Amon-Ra St. Brown, first down, that's gonna do it, that's gonna do it, that's gonna do it! Jared Goff,
delivers against his former team. Now all they have to do is take a knee three times, and this game will be over. For the second time since 1957, for the first time since January 5th, 1992, these Detroit Lions are going to win a playoff game.
Oh, my
Detroit,
God.
Stand up. You've waited for this. One proud nation, stand up. You've waited for this.
30-some-odd years. My goodness. My goodness.
Sheila Hamp.
Yes.
Rod Wood.
Yes.
Mike Disner.
Yes.
Chris Spielman.
Yes.
Brad Holmes.
Yes.
Dan Campbell.
Oh, my God.
They have brought it back to Detroit. They've given it to us.
Man,
get in victory formation, boys. 1:54 to go. Clock will start on the snap. There's the snap. There's the knee. That's one. You stand up, Jared. Put those arms in the air. Put those arms in the air, 16. Damn. Jared Goff, 22 out of 27. 277 yards. A touchdown. Quarterback rating, 121.8. That's a winning effort. Clock moving down to 129. The Lions will milk it.
And just think, we've been carrying this round for 30-some years. We're about to get that proverbial monkey off our back.
Jared will wait to move in behind center until that clock goes all the way down. Play clock at one, takes the snap,
yes.
Takes the knee. One more time. One more time, Jared. Oh, Ford Field, you are beautiful. 65,000 strong standing. One final time, Jared. One final time. Moves in behind center. Takes the snap. Takes the knee. This game is over. Oh, the Detroit Lions have won it. Celebrate, boys. Celebrate. You're coming right back here next week to take on the winner of the Philadelphia-Tampa Bay game. What a night. What a night.
What a happy day. What a happy day.
We play next Sunday back here at home, guys. Yeah! So, look, we got the winner of Tampa and Philly, which is tomorrow. We'll be here at 3 o'clock back at Ford Field because you guys f***ing earned it. Dude, how electric was it out there? I'm telling you what, it doesn't get any better. It's everything you dream of and then more. All right, that's outstanding work. I got two game balls. All right, number one, listen, when you come in 3 years ago, like me and this guy did, and you had a vision, and you start working together, and you've got an idea how you want to build it, and the type of players you're looking for, and how you want to go top to bottom, offense, defense, special teams, and you're in f***ing lockstep. You're in f***ing lockstep. I'm telling you guys, it's a shitty business. It ain't always perfect, but we do a pretty good job, dude. Right. But without this f***ing guy right here, man, Brad Holmes.
I absolutely love every single person in this room, man. We were intentional on being about grit, all right, and earning it. I love everybody in here, man. We went through darkness and it shaped us, all right? It shaped us for this moment. I love y'all, man. Thank you so much. Thank appreciate you so much. It. Especially this time. Man. Thank you.
Okay, I just say it like this. All right? Hey, you're good enough for Detroit, Jim. Yeah.
And appreciate you guys more than you fucking know. I promise you that. I love you guys so fucking much. This is just the beginning, boys. This is just the fucking beginning. We got three more of these beers next week at home, at our place, against whoever the fuck wants to come in here. Let's go. Win all three, one, two, three, win!
This was fun. Yeah. Unbelievable.
Oh my God.
Unbelievable. Is this not this atmosphere, these fans tonight? Oh my goodness. Just everything for them. They made this happen. Mm-hmm. These players, these coaches, Sheila, man, run it down. Yeah. Rod Wood, Mike Disner, Chris Spielman. Everybody, it's
can
just
you,
this is it's
can
a.
You get that monkey off my back.
Oh, it's gone, buddy. It's gone. It's gone.
Years,
you know
gone.
What?
Yes, sir.
It's gone.
Yes,
and sir. Like I said, this team had every chance to do what we've seen other Lions teams do.
Yep.
So what I said over there, and I'll say it here: you take those three letters and you retire them. If you still utter those three letters, you're living in a different
absolutely.
Time.
Absolutely.
Because this team tonight delivered when they had to deliver, and we haven't seen that from these Lions before. So you guys do what you got to do. I'm going to go finish working tonight, but this
that's
is fun.
My guy.
This is good. I'll see you next week.
That's my guy right now. That is my guy.
We're going to feed to something, something to God need in the blue and silver wave. Stand and cheer the great blah, 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 blee, blah, blee, blah, 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 dee, blah, blee. Down the field today, a Lions victory. Go Lions! Oh turds.